Hey guys, how you doing? I figured some of you have asked me what kind of main stage rigging I do when it comes to doing musicals. I'm at Emma right now. So I have a Yamaha Digital Performer P115. It's great, it's lightweight, it's very easy to use. However, there is a downside. I can't get a patch pedal plugged into the back of it because there's not enough ports. However, you can go online and buy one of the three pedal Whoosie Wutsits that plug into the back of it. And I use the left one as an advanced pedal, and sometimes I use the middle one as a go back pedal. So you could program the keyboard to do that, and I just carry this thing around. It just works wonders for me. What I also use is a Focusrite audio interface, which is great because this plugs into my MacBook, and then I run the signal from MainStage through this and into the house of the theater that I'm working at. So these are great. They're really tiny. You could get a smaller one of these. I think they run like $150 or something on Amazon. I'd rather use this than running the sound out of the MacBook because, you know, if you have, you know, emails and shit coming in through your MacBook, you don't want it going through the house. It just makes for like a far worse experience. And then we come to the wonderful world that is the fucking Apple computer pieces of shit, because they decided to get rid of all the USB ports, so now you have to buy one of these extra fucking dongle things to plug all the shit in. So another piece of hardware that could go wrong and malfunction, which is very wonderful for, you know, what I do, right? You know, Apple makes it life so much better, don't they? How I have it running: the keyboard runs into the doohickey, which runs into MainStage. MainStage runs out through the doohickey, through the audio interface, and to the house, or in this case, I have it running through my amplifier, which is here. What I usually like to do also is I take a feed off the actual keyboard itself out of the back, out of the headphone jack, and I have it running through the house as well on a muted channel. And the reason I do that is because if our wonderful technology shits the bed, I could turn up the volume on my keyboard and still have sound going to the house, so we don't have to stop the show and be like, we have to reset everything. I also have one of these really sturdy laptop stands that are really good to put my MacBook on. Yeah, and it's just a pretty basic setup. That's as basic as I go when I'm doing a show. I have a friend of mine that has a PC, and he's asking if there's a PC alternative to MainStage that he could use that's not MainStage. And I, honest to God, don't know of anything. So if any of you PC users who don't have a Mac can offer some advice as to what programs you can use, I would go with that. Anyway, that's what it's like here with my MainStage rig. Let me know in the comments if you have any questions. Oh! Someone's gonna ask me a question, I know about this. Expression pedals, because I don't have one, and I don't use one on the keyboard because there's no port in the back for it. What I tend to do is on my audio interface, I have a little volume knob, and I just ride that the whole time. It just makes life so much easier. So, like, for example, let's take the organ patch. Ride the volume with my finger instead of having a pedal, not for nothing. The reason I drive an automatic car is because I hate fucking using my left foot for a whole bunch of shit. So I would much rather just have three fucking pedals to deal with than three pedals, a volume pedal, a patch pedal, a change pedal. Like, go fuck yourself. I'm not dealing with all these pedals. I hope you get something interesting from this video. If you have any questions, leave it in the comments below, and I'll talk to you later. Bye!